Hang on a second, Freckles.
Hello.
Kate, it's Jack. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Where are you right now? Are you at home?
What the hell do you...
They just shot him.
Yeah,
I'm
they're
going to
shoot you too. We have to go, Jack. We have to go now.
Woman who drowned?
Now, what's Kate doing with poor Joanna's ID? Could it be she'd do just about anything to get on that raft? So she could get herself rescued, run off with a new identity before half the reporters in the world descend on this damn island? She might even poison the captain himself.
Shut up!
She don't care about nothing or nobody but herself.
It's me, Katie.
I'm sorry. Some kind of lawsuit. They wanted to test to see if... to see if Aaron's my son.
Who do these lawyers represent?
I don't know. They wouldn't tell me who their client is.
Then they're not interested in exposing the lie.
He hit you. He treated you like a dog, and
you can't help who you love, Catherine. And for good or bad, I loved him.
Because I needed him.
It all changed when I thought you were dead. My doctors have given me 6 months to live for the last 4 years. I don't know how long I'm going to last. I came here to tell you that I don't want to testify against you.
Kate, you just told me that you and your friends cooked a story for the whole world about what happened on that island. So you tell me the truth about that? Why are you lying to me about him?
You saved your beard.
You look terrible. Why did you call me Jack?
I was hoping that you'd heard that maybe you'd go to the funeral.
Just let it go.
No, I want to know.
No, Jack.
I want to know where you were. I want to know who
it
you were with.
Doesn't matter, Jack.
No, tell
please.
Me. Tell me!
I was doing something for him.
Hey.
Oh, you don't have to whisper. When he's out, he's out.
At least one of us can sleep.
It's gonna take more than 2 nights for me to get used to sleeping in a normal bed.
What is it? What is it, Kate?
You wouldn't understand.
I want the truth. Just this once.
Hi, Aaron.